is Brooke, a fortune teller, forever haunted by the future. Not long ago, four heroes slew the Mad Doctor Junkenstein and saved the Lord of the Castle. Tonight, in zombie haunted streets beneath the full moon's glow, four more heroes would face a new peril. They would suffer the wrath of the ride. The heroes emerge from their shelters, hoping to reunite with other survivors in the safety of the tavern.
To the objective now.
Glad to see other survivors.
We won't last long out here. Let's get inside and figure this out.
The breeze brings relief.
Remain calm.
Come to the objective.
Are you all hearing this?
What's that?
The castle has fallen. Approach at your own peril.
These messages. I hope everyone got out safe.
Does anyone know what's going on here?
I bet these Zomniks have something to do with the Lord of the Castle. And Dr. Junkenstein, no doubt.
What are we waiting for?
Let's get to the castle and chop that doctor to bits!
The heroes set off toward the castle, and the howling wind spelled an ominous portent.
Do
you really think
Junkenstein's
behind this?
Wouldn't be the first time he clawed his way out of the grave.
Let's be sure to close his case this time.
Howdy.
No one outruns me. Locked. Not getting to the castle without a key.
My sight tells me it's somewhere nearby.
Expected more from my banshee friend.
Hey! Who's yapping in my head?
Do yourselves a favor. Stay away from the castle. Or else.
Guess we found our culprit.
Now to put a stop to her. Castle should be up this way.
Does anyone else feel like we're being watched?
Yeah! And I don't take kindly to people looking at me!
Something is coming.
Above us!
From high among the ramparts, the gargoyles shattered their prisons and rained on the heroes below.
The kitsune is ready!
Soothing your wounds.
gun.
We're one short! Stay on your toes!
Like a gentle rain.
You gonna heal me or what?
You're not getting out of this that easily.
Someone! Pick me up!
Hey. Our teammate's down!
I won't let my soul be damned! Your guts wouldn't fetch me a heartbeat. Get up! Let's take him to the gallows!
The gargoyles crumbled. Then the strange voice spoke once more.
Aw, you killed my favorite pets.
You aren't the doctor. Who are you?
A grieving widow.
You're the Bride of Jenkinstone!
Aye, seriously? I blocked the path to the castle, so this is where your tale ends.
Reckon I know another way through. Let's get to the dungeon. There should be a lever around here that'll open the secret passage.
Do I want to ask how you know about this?
There ain't a prison round that could keep me locked up. Now get pulling!
In the depths of the dungeon, the heroes fell under the hypnotizing gaze of the Mad.
Are we dreaming?
It feels more like a bloody nightmare!
Up.
What have you done with the Lord of the Castle?
I have plans for him. And now, I have plans for you, too.
Come on, I climb this land for
me! In a twist of fate, this summoner stood guard over the castle door she had once sought to destroy.
She was dead, wasn't she?
Seems the bride stoked her back to life.
Well, she's dead again now. And the bride's next. Once we bust through this door...
Step aside, gals. My dynamite will burn this door to the ground.
Behind the castle doors, the heroes met only with shadows and looming fear.
Unless you want to be in a world of hurt.
It's not your time yet. You never mentioned the castle is haunted. Ever seen one that wasn't?
Stay focused. That ghost could be back any minute.
Did the bride reanimate all these Zomniks?
Seems Junkenstein wasn't the only inventive one.
Question. Is she married to the Doctor? Or his monster?
Really not important right now.
Sizzle! My gift to you.
Get up. The fight's not over.
Look at all this. The bride idolized Junkenstein, even after his demise.
And now she's returned to where it all ended. To finish what he started.
What for?
What else? Revenge.
We need to find the Lord. Fast.
Come on, speed it up.
Tricky one.
We can't let her flip any more switches.
This experiment of hers is downright unnatural.
I wouldn't go pointing fingers if I were you.
You'll learn how it feels to be a monster. Enter the spirit world.
Enter the
Can't let her flip any more switches.
Idea! We flip him first.
Leave the ideas to me.
Frankenstein was robbed of his revenge. I won't make the same mistakes.
About that, can you settle an argument? Are you married to him or to the monster?
I am the bride of vengeance.
Yeah, that clears things up.
I've got done.
This will be quick and painful.
She's at the switch!
That ghost is back. Keep moving.
I feel rage in him. Pain.
I'd feel sorry for him, but I'm a little dizzy.
You'll learn how it feels to be a monster.
Was saved, and once more could Adler's room rest soundly. For now.